Facing the Legion. Facing the Legion.
Have you heard some of their original songs?
Yes. It's been forever. It's almost like the guy on the Buffalo song. I hadn't heard it in forever, so. And the only reason I remember the I'm backing up, and Chuck Tesla, or Chuck Tessa. I think it's Chuck Tesla. It's like, that's the fucking, I forgot what it's called. Taxidermy guy. You thought that was a real deer. Nope, Chuck Tesla.
Oh, I think he saw me.
Oh, hi. Hi, Steve.
Hey.
Oh, I hear it. Oh, run away. Oh wow, this person's really fast. Not fast enough, but yeah, I'm still on.
You gotta heal yourself, by the way, because you're gonna bleed out if you don't get rid of that orange bar that's under your name.
Oh, okay.
And you'll still be injured, but you won't be bleeding out.
Well, I was trying to, but it didn't work out. Hey.
There's a toad on. Do that.
Shit. That's on me.
How's it going, Effie? You got really quiet.
Hmm. Yeah. Hmm. I'm doing the gym in the summer.
Okay. Be careful.
I will.
Ooh, epic rogue.
He's heading for the building. He's going inside.
Okay.
He went outside. He came back in.
Right here.
He's up top.
Okay. My gen's a little over half. He's coming straight for me.
Oh, okay.
Ag. Yep, just broke him out of his frenzy. He missed.
Nice. Fuck.
He's going back to my gen, he's gonna go kick it.
Oh, that's a teammate.
Wanna heal? Nope, never mind, we gotta go.
I'll go this way.
Are you still in the building, Effie?
Yep. Oh, whoop.
There it is. There's that tag. He's gonna go straight to somebody else. That's how his ability works.
Oh, okay.
He tagged somebody in that crazed run he has. Anyone that's within like a certain distance, they'll get like a red emblem, like a that pulses over top of them, so he knows where to go next to tag the next.
Okay.
Basically, it's just to keep us injured.
Gotcha.
And he can cross the map a lot faster.
I see what Kelsey was talking about with this character. Okay, I had a near gen. Fuck, it's in the corner.
Broke him out of his frenzy again. He's still on me. Missed again. Missed again.
Middle gen done.
There he goes. He got sloppy. Crawling.
Hey, I got his in.
There's the totem right over where she's at, too.
What's that?
Oh, hello.
Hello. He's coming back, dude.
Run.
Oh, okay. I was running towards that area, but never mind. I heard from Creep, but I haven't seen her. So. Yeah, I talked to her the other day.
Back on another gen. Oh. How's it going?
It's going okay.
Oh, you gotta be quicker than that.
Alright, here he comes.
Gave up on me.
He's coming towards me, probably. Yep, I hear him.
Take a pallet, Dick. Oh my god.
I want your totem.
Is it glowing?
No, but I want to.
You finished the generator upstairs, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, hi.
I see we meet again.
Hello.
Oh yeah, Creep's doing okay. She just has a headache.
See, I'm rocking that deep tissue method. You know, the heated stones.
Go way back here.
There was a totem somewhere, unless someone got it.
Well, there's a totem right here.
Ah.
Fuck. Oh god.
I'll go grab whoever's on hook then. I'll go around.
I think you gave up on me.
You gotta get healed up.
Oh.
Bleeding out again.
Oh, thank you for telling me.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's you, Steve. Going okay, but I hear him.
Oh, time to go.
Eat shit, sucker.
There's another generator back here.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh, I just heard him. Almost fucked that up. Oh, I hear him.
Alright. Genemon's almost at half. Not quite. Nice.
I did something.
Woo! Was that the one that we were just working on?
Yep.
Okay, good. Because I was actually trying to head back to that, but never mind.
My gen's at about 3/4.
Okay.
I can keep working on it, but you guys should try and heal up. He's coming to me.
I'm trying to find the totem so I can hop in a locker, but totems are all gone, apparently.
Kicking the gen. He left me. I'm back on the gen.
Oh, here he comes. There he is. I hear him. Hey, he just hit me. Okay, little guy in round 2. Nice. Nice. Almost did it.
I wonder if he has no ed. I didn't get a chance to get all the abilities from this one. I got one too, and I'm working on a third one. But, you know, I don't see anything flowing.
Do you want me to take a chance to?
No.
Okay, well, he's camping. Or he was.
He's camping you? He's like standing next to you, or?
He was circling around the building.
That makes sense, because I'm just over there.
Yeah, he's zoning you.
Oh, he's coming over to the door where I'm at. I was gonna
okay.
Next to Killer Shack.
Alright, I got him off the hook.
Oh, no, Ed, get out! Knew it.
Where are we going?
I have no idea. I didn't see where the things were.
Oh.
Next to Killer Shack is
here's
the
a hatch.
Gate.
Hey, hatch is right here.
Upstairs.
Do I need to remember that?
Yep, just in case.
I still have heartbeat.
Well, I'm just following you, so.
Wow!
Wow, thank you for the subscription. I appreciate that. You can stream for hours. No.
Just hang out for a second. I'm trying to find the no ed.
Okay.
Just hang out.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm a locker.
That's all I can do. I mean.
No, not really true. But it's a fun game. It's mostly a company. Do I need to start making it towards the exit or?
Yeah, if you want. I'm
okay.
Gonna go for Prism, but that totem.
Well, I'll head towards Prism. Because I don't know where the exit is.
No, man, we want to get you out.
I know, but I don't know where it is.
I found it. I found it. He's on my ass.
What I'm saying is,
if you can go for Prism if you can.
Okay.
Oh shit. Hey, get Prism.
That okay. Person had to open up the door, though. We gotta get that door open.
Oh, I hear him.
Fuck you, Legion.
Fuck.
He's down.
Oh, he ran off.
He's after me. I don't even know where this other gate is.
He's no go. Okay, you're good, Bob. You're good.
It's like on the other side of the map. Like if you'd kept going straight outside of the Killer Shack, you ran right into it.
Oh.
I'm looking for the second
okay.
One because I know where the other one is, but he's like.
Open this gate. The second one's right behind the Killer Shack.
I got stuck.
I'm trying. God damn it.
Do you want me to just go if it opens?
Yes.
Okay.
No.
Sorry. Hey, we did it. We did it. Woo.
I'm sorry, Prism.
It's all good.
Drew, actually, yeah, it's been pretty fun, but it's mostly the people around me that have made it fun. Lo, thank you for contributing to the 100,000 challenge.
It's a 9.
I appreciate that. Woo! Woo, 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 woo! Appreciate you stopping by. cool. Decisive. Nice. Nice. Stopping at